Beneath the skin, I must confess that I hate my